Hello everyone, I am Ashwani Gupta, CEO of Nissan. Konnichiwa, Nissan CEO no Ashwani Gupta desu. So wonderful to finally see it here after watching our team dream and create so intently for many, many months. What a beautiful car. Now you know our little secret. This is the 2022 Nissan Z GT500. Z is back in the race, and we will start competing with this machine in the Super GT 2022 season. For me, going to NISMO's development center and test tracks is simply an adrenaline rush. Yes, we race. Yes, we live and love to compete. Yes, we love to build wonderful cars. But that simply does not explain fully the passions in this place. Racing in the modern era is a beautiful and spectacular science. Look at it. All these surfaces, these small foils, these wings, ducts, all conceived, experimented, confirmed, and proven to accomplish one singular purpose, all in unison, to win. If you look deeper, you will feel the soul of NISMO, the soul that shines with the passion of our development members, the dedication of our development drivers, and yes, the devotion of every current and previous racer that is in our every carbon fiber of this beautiful car. For those of you who have met development boss Matsumura-san, you know what I'm saying. For those who have chatted with our legendary collaborator, Peter Brock, you know what I'm saying. At Nissan, we challenge the status quo. It's in our DNA. Since our foundation, we have tried to do what others don't dare to do. With this spirit and our innovation, we have always aimed to bring excitement to life. We have incorporated this spirit in the design of the new Z. It combines the design cues from the S30-240Z and the Z32-300ZX Turbo with the design of the future that symbolizes what Nissan has always been, the spirit of challenge. The spirit to take on challenges is the legacy of the Z. In the early 1970s, legends such as Peter Brock and John Morton challenged the status quo with the S30-240Z in the SCCA series in the United States. With its sleek design, the 240Z burst onto the race scene and had a string of victories.
Hi, Peter Brock here. In 1969, I was personally invited to meet Mr. Yutaka Katayama. I was really excited because he showed me the secret photos of the new 240Z. I don't think I could have been more thrilled, as it was probably the greatest moment in my recent career. We had a tremendous responsibility because we had to do development of the 240Z engine that enabled our driver, John Morton, to win two consecutive national SCCA championships. It's a fabulous looking automobile, and it's even better looking today. The most important thing is that Nissan has decided to get back into motorsports and will be using the new Z car as the main weapon against all the factory teams. I think that this design and its great engineering will again repeat history. And we're going to be seeing Z cars back on the track.
I was really happy to see that the Z is going to be back on the racetrack. I always felt that Nissan's premier car was the Z car.
Thank you, Peter. Thank you, John. Also, at around the same time in Japan, Haruhito Yanagida established a name for himself as Z Driver Yanagida. Thanks to his legendary win at the Fuji Grand Champion in rainy conditions, where he overtook vehicles in higher categories.
見てわかるように この 流線形で すごくシャープな感じの車で エンジンも 240Z っていうレール型エンジンで 2400cc あるエンジンでパワーもすごくあってトルクもあって確かにフロントヘビーで レーシングカーとしてはちょっと乗りづらかったんですけども ただそのスピードも速くて気持ちいい車でした。 もう乗って楽しくて もう横向いても何しても やはり雨の日なんかもチャレンジいっぱいできましたね。 来年参戦するっていう話をもちろん聞いてるし やはり Z っていうね 期待感大きいと思うんです皆さん。 でファンの人ものすごく多いです Z の場合は 日本も世界も だから頑張ってほしいです。
柳田さん ありがとうございます。 With the S30 2WTZ, both in the States and in Japan, these great legends challenge the best to become the best and establish the Z name. Later, with the Z32 340 ZX Turbo, Stephen Millen had numerous glorious wins at the IMSA GTS Championship. In races, such as the 24 hours of Daytona, 12 hours of Sebring, and a remarkable class at the 24 hours of Le Mans, all in 1 year, and anchored the legend of the Z.
Do you know this car here? I raced for Nissan for 7 years in the IMSA Sports Car Series in America. And in the end, the car became so dominant that it just couldn't be beaten. You know, we won the Daytona 24-hour race, we went and won the 12 hours of Sebring, and then we went to Le Mans and we won the Le Mans race there as well in our class. And that had never been achieved before in 1 year. So we set lots of milestones. To continue that year in 1994, we won the championship. We got the record for most wins and most pole positions in IMSA sports car racing in the US. So Z has a huge following here in America, and I'm just excited to hear about the new car in Japan for next year.
Thank you, Steve. And in Japan, in the All Japan Touring Car Championship, to the opening era of the Super GT series, the Z33 suddenly appeared on the scene and had a run of wins. Let's hear from the people who made this possible.
僕が2006年に日産ニスモにね、こう移籍して、 GT でその Z33 に乗ったんですけど、その時にバージョン NISMO Z380RS ですよね。日産 NISMO 23号車の そのエースカーに乗るっていう意味でもチャレンジになったので、ここでNISMOの車が勝たないと先がないっていうプレッシャーもあったので、ある意味全てがチャレンジでしたね。 Z は本当にいろんなところで世界的にもね、その世界のレースで活躍している車でもあるので、僕自身も、これから新しいZが出ることによって、やっぱり今後の若い世代に受け継がなきゃいけないっていうのもあるので、そこで皆さんが培ってきた伝説を守りきれるように、そして次の世代に伝説を残せるように、 レースしていきたいなと思ってます。
もう Z 乗って、いろんなね、道内走ったり、
するともうみんな注目浴びるじゃないですか。だから信号が本当は青の方が嬉しいんですけど、その当時はもう赤になってくれないかと。それで赤になると停止するでしょ。停止したら隣の車とかなんかもうみんな僕も Z の方を見るわけよ。それくらい Z っていうのはかっこよかった。日本一速い男っていうのは嘘よ。僕は日本一走行キロ数が多い男だから。今ですとトレーニングジム行ったりシミュレーターやったりいろんなことありますけど、もう走ることほどいいものはないですよ。絶対に1位を取る。それでいつも自分はもうそれにかけてました。来年のそのイメージは、Z でカルソニック Z、ティームインパルの監督として、ぜひシリーズチャンピオンを、取りたいです。取りたいっていうより取るっていうくらいに気合が入ってます。
Thank you 松田さん。 Thank you 星野さん。 The Z's legacy is one of the challenge. Striving for victory throughinnovation and courage. This is what makes a Z a Z. Now we are bringing the all-new Z to the fierce competition of the Super GT, GT500 2022 season. Z is back in the race and we race to win. Thank you for your ongoing support.
How did you like it? Did you see and feel the origin of the challenging spirit handed over from generations to generations that started with the forerunners and the legends in the Z, which is at the core of Z DNA? Let me serve as an MC from now. I am Pierre Kitagawa.This is the Nissan Z GT500. First impression section in which I would like to present Nissan Z GT500 in more details. We have wonderful guests for today. These are great drivers associated with the Z. Tsugio Matsuda, Ronnie Quintarelli,Kohei Hirate and Masataka Yanagida, please enter and come on the stage. Thank you for coming over. I'm sure that all the motorsports fans know you, but could you...introduce yourself to the audience who are joining the session remotely. Starting with Matsuda-san, please go ahead. Yes, I am Tsugio Matsuda, racing driver of Nissan. Nice to meet you. Hello. And Ronnie Quintarelli-san, go ahead. Hello, ladies and gentlemen. I'm Nissan racing driver. My name is Ronnie Quintarelli. Okay, Hirata-san, please go ahead.Yes, I am Kohei Hirate, Nissan's racing driver. Please, nice to see you. And last but not least, Yanagida-san. I'm the second generation Yanagida of Z, Masataka Yanagida. Thank you and nice to meet you. Nice to meet you all. So all the drivers are with us. Could you take your seats? Thank you. So, shall we start?So, after seeing this new race car, Nissan Z GT500, what was your first impression? Starting with Matsuda-san, how did you feel? Right, looking at this closely, I was amazed by the aura of the machine. Wow, new car, a new Z. I want to drive it as soon as possible. Wow, so aura was overwhelming. And Ronnie-san? Right.This is what you expect from a sports car. It's stylish and cool. Right, stylishness, cool, being cool is so important. And Hirate-san, what do you think about it? I heard the machine telling me to come and drive it. Oh, the car is inviting you to drive it immediately? Good. Okay, last but not least, Yanagita-san, you said that you are the second generation Yanagita of Z, Yanagita-san. Well, this is the first time I saw the actual car, and I can see that it is inspired by the image of Z in the past, such as S30 and Z32. Yes, I totally agree with you. Thank you, gentlemen. So, ZT500Z is unveiled. What kind of impression or image do you have about this car? Z33 has been competing in GT500 for 4 years between 2004 and 2007. I would like to begin by asking the two gentlemen who were driving the machine at the time, starting with Yanagita-san. You are deeply associated with this car, I believe. Yes, starting from GT300, I was competing in ZT500 for the first time when I competed on the car. This was the car. Z was what I drove. And in ZT500, I won the pole position. The fast speed was what I was impressed. It's a good memory. I see. Since 2005, for 3 years, you have been driving Z in GT500. Matsuda-san, you competed in 2006 and 2007. What was your impression at the time? Right. I came from other car maker, and for the first time, I drove Z33 in GT500. And in the same year, I won the championship. In one sense, as we had a good competition with Yanagita-san, after 23 wins, one was the Z. I see. So in that sense, it's a very memorable machine. And for Ron Eason, you have won four titles. You don't have the age of Z at the time. So I would like to ask the two gentlemen who haven't drawn Z, Ronnie-san, what was your impression at the time about Z in GT500? At the time, I arrived in Japan, and Super GT Z was competing effectively. And on TV, I was seeing Z competing. And on TV, I saw that the car was very stylish and cool. And I was competing Super GT 500 sponsored by other car maker, but the motion of the car and ease of driving. I wanted to drive this car indeed at the time. That was my impression at the time. I see, Ronnie-san, thank you. And you haven't competed even in GT. Hirate-san, what was your impression about Z in GT500? Is there anything that you remember at the time? Right, at the time, I was outside Japan, and Super GT500 was what I was observing from outside. Z, since the debut, was delivering a strong performance, winning championships. So I don't know how to put it. I wanted to compete GT500 to drive the car as soon as possible. That was my impression. So all of you have a good impression about Z, and you thought Z was stylish, and you wanted to drive it. I can see that from your opinions. And though now I would like to show you what you are looking for the most. Demonstration run by the latest machine, Nissan Z GT500, which you have been looking forward to. We are at Fuji Speedway. We are on live. Let me show you the demonstration run by the latest machine. I would like to ask Ronnie and Hirate-san to drive. And Ronnie-san will drive the new Nissan Z GT500. Hirate-san will be driving Nissan GTR Nismo GT500, car number 23. And we will show you the demonstration run here on Fuji Speedway. Ronnie-san, Hirate-san, please get ready. Thank you, gentlemen. So, now, the two gentlemen are getting ready. There are two gentlemen remaining on the stage, so let us further talk about this latest machine. Yeah, Nagita-san, let me ask you a question. Earlier, you referred to your father, and your father was an EVT, VTR, and I saw a memorable scene as well. And you also competed with Z33 in GT500 between 2005 and 2007. And how did you feel when people called you the second generation Yanagita of Z? in this scene or in this situation, how do you feel now? Right, my father and myself are connected through the same Z, and we are invited to the same session, and you are calling me a Z driver, and I'm really happy about this. And your father, did your father give you an impression that he was competing fiercely in the racing? Right, when I was born, he was competing, so I wasn't directly associated or haven't seen him competing real in life, but when he was racing, many fans told me that they were watching my dad in my competition, and as a result, they were supporting me when I was involved in the competition, and it really made me very happy. So from the fans, they feel Z is equivalent to Inagita, Inagita is equivalent to Z. Yes, and in terms of business, that's what we are relying on this, so I'm really happy. Yes, for Z fans, I'm sure you are aware of this. Matsuda-san, should I ask you this question or not? I'm wondering. In fact, in the shakedown, you are already driving this car in the shakedown, right? Are you doing the running in? Yes, we completed the shakedown test, but now we are not on the full swing. The real run will start now. So I am looking forward to drive this car. Now, in terms of the development of this machine, I feel a huge responsibility on my shoulders. And as a Nissan driver, I would like to take pride and be a professional in helping the development. So you'll be involved in the development of the new machine. So you are excited, I'm sure, but you feel the strong mission or responsibility. It must be a strong pressure. So it seems like the two gentlemen are getting ready. They have gotten onto the cars. Yes, you see the camera on the Tsubuji Speedway. The Ronnie-san is in the cockpit of the machine, and you can see his facial expression. We are doing this online. Wow, this is real. Yes, this is such a rare opportunity to see this kind of demonstration run. Right, I agree. Wow! This was the car that I saw right next to the stage, and now the car is on the pit. Wow, on the circuit. It's a matte black. Wow, this is really stylish, right? Look at the proportion. I feel the strong aura from this vehicle. And I would like to draw your attention to the bonnet, which says there's a logo at the front. And it says Z over here. Yeah, can you see it? Matt, you have a glossy black on Z. Well, they're starting it. Finally, the new GT500 Z. Now it's starting demonstration rival style. Wow, it's so exciting. I get a goosebump. Wow, it started. Those you are feeling having a goosebump, I'm sure. Wow, it started moving. Finally. For 14 seasons, this R35 GTR was competing. This was a wonderful vehicle. And following this, we have a new car competing in season 2022 of GT500. It's a new Z. Wow, Matsuda-san, these two cars are coming out following each other. Wow, this is very impressive. Right, for 14 years, this GTR has been competing effectively and followed by new player opening up a new era. This is impressive, right? I can feel the history behind these cars. On the Fuji Speedway in Super GT the other day, the final competition took place. And at Fuji Speedway, there were a lot of spectators. And season 2022 will start with this new Z, and new Z will be on the starting line. Wow, I'm so excited. There's a hairpin curve. Yeah, Nagita-san, you were referring to body side on the side. Yeah, on the side, maybe it's hard to see now. It's more obvious on the rear. Yes, it says Z. You'll see a big Z on the side. Right, I can kind of see the glimpse of Z on the side. And from the rear, look at this form proportion from the rear. It's a Z32 lights. The lights of Z32 and the front is S30 like front, isn't it? Why? I'm from an old school, so S30, I mean, that's an impressive car. The front, a long nose on the front and the short rear, and S30, it's inspired from S30. It's so powerful. So Matsuda-san, you like classical sports car, don't you? Yes, I do. The latest ones are really innovative in terms of styling, design, but this kind of historical design, which is restored, this is real like Nissan, you know. Nissan has a long history, and because of Nissan with long history, they can create this kind of great design. And we are in the Sector 3. In the past, GTR has been winning a lot of championships and titles. Now, at the front, you see the new Nissan Z for GT500. Now we are opening up the new chapter, right? Wow, finally, we will have only Z going on the full attack mode. It's in straights.
At a glance, it also seems compact, the body, don't you think? Yeah, you're right. The appearance is extremely sharp and the form is extremely beautiful. We can expect high straight speed. On the steering, can you see the Z mark? Oh, I see it, yes. Can the viewers see the indoor steering Z? At Fuji Speedway, the aerodynamics is one of the concerns probably amongst the viewers. And hairpin curve again. Yanagida-san, viewing S32 from the far away, you get an image of S30 and 240Z. Your father was driving that. Don't you think that the headlight design is similar? Yes, I think that design has been taken over in this new model. And the historical Zs and the characteristics have been taken over. And the 32 tail has also been embedded. Yes, cherry picking was done from historical models. Right. And Sector 3, you can get a great view of Mount Fuji from the car. And the final corner, Rani Quintarelli. He just started driving. Yes, I think he's fully footing the accelerator. Wow. Rani Quintarelli. Corner one. When we hear this noise from indoors, we truly feel that the car is on the speedway and Coca-Cola Corner, Corner A. And again, Matsuda-san. To date, Matsuda-san, you've experienced R35 GTR and many other models, but you probably requested for Z. Yes, I was hoping that Zid will participate, and with the new model coming out, we are so excited and once again reminded of the great resolve to win. Sector 3 has many corners, one after another. GTR was fast, but this Zid, with its body and aerodynamics, is achieving wonderful performance, and the performance can only improve, I'm sure, the Z will do well in races to come. And did you see that shiny Z emblem near the steering? As a Nissan driver, don't you feel proud that you're part of the team? Yes. When I made a debut at Nissan, after switching to Nissan, when I participated in the first race, I was so proud. Z is a memorable racing car for myself throughout my career, and I hope to be part of the new chapter in the history of Z. Ronnie Quintarelli can go on and on forever. He's having fun, great fun. Yes, I think he's having fun. He will probably come back. And the second generation Z Yanagida, you probably want to take over. Yes, I want to take over and try it out myself after he comes back. I hope the viewers are enjoying this Z. And again, in the first lap, from the GTR up to the 2022 season, you saw the baton being taken over. But again, we would like you to enjoy that scene of takeover. GTR and Nissan Z. These two machines in one screen, in parallel, running together. This is going to be the last chance you're going to be able to see these two cars together. So, engrave it in your memory. And please be reminded that the spirit has been taken over by the new model. And the Z history is there. We saw many legendary drivers. Peter Brock from the 60s, John Morton. They spoke about the historical Zs and Yanagida Haruhito, 240Z in Japan. He spoke of the wonders, and Steve Billen, 300ZX. I remember it so well. And Matsuda Tsugio and manager Hoshino Kazuyoshi made comments. So, the history of Z never had been suspended. But with this new Nissan Z GT500, we will create a new chapter from season 2022. So listen to the sound and feel the liveliness of the actual drive. They're finishing the demonstration drive, and now Nissan Z GT500 reappears right in front of us. Wow, awesome. How awesome. And Yanagida-san was talking about the Z emblem, which makes a stark impression. To the Nissan Motorsport fan, again, greetings from the whole team. I hope you enjoy the demonstration drive. We brought to you the demonstration drive live. Ronnie Quintarelli and Hirate Kohei, the two drivers, were kind enough to bring us the drive on live basis. Thank you very much. This is going to be the final part of this program. Nissan Motorsport fans, on behalf of the drivers, I would like to ask Matsuda Tsugio to deliver a comment. Mr. Matsuda, please. Go ahead. I'm so proud to have been part of the event to reveal Nissan Z GT500. It gives me a great, great pleasure. Testing will begin, but we have time until 2022, and I'm not yet able to make comments on the team structure, but whatever the team structure will become, we are determined to create a great history, a great new chapter for the history of Z. Together, we want to capture the championship in the debuting year. So, again, we seek your support. Thank you. Thank you very much for those encouraging comments, and I'm sure that the passion level of the fans were upgraded. Finally, from NMC, I would like to ask Mr. Gupta, COO, to deliver his comment.
Hope you enjoyed the premiere of the all-new Nissan Z GT500. Today, we return to our legacy of challenge, as many of the courageous legends did. We will do all we can do to make you, the fans, proud. We thank you for the ongoing support you give to the Nissan teams. Thank you.
Mr. Gupta, COO, thank you very much. With that, we will conclude the revealing event of Nissan NISMO Super GT 2022 Season GT500 Class Nissan Z GT500 Unveil event. Thank you again for joining us, and we're expecting you to continue to support us. Thank you.